If you do your duty and recycle bottles, aluminum cans, and paper, give yourself a pat on the back. Well, 88% of Americans agree that recycling is important. Nearly half failed a basic recycling quiz from Republic Services. Did you know if you're throwing out like a bottle of ketchup, but there's still ketchup in it, it's contaminated, it can ruin an entire load of recyclables. The key to remember, when in doubt, throw it out. And joining us now is Jeremy Walters, Sustainability Ambassador for Republic Services, about the do's and the don'ts for recycling. Jeremy, thanks for being with us. So why aren't consumers making the grade when it comes to recycling?
Well, it seems that there's a little bit of confusion around what you can recycle curbside and what you can't. So we saw that about 54% of the participants in the survey indicated that if something has a recycling symbol on it, they believe that it can go in the curbside bin. And that, unfortunately, is not the case.
Well, what are some misconceptions then about recycling? What should we do if we see that recycling logo?
I would tell you to get educated. We launched a really great recycling campaign called Recycling Simplified. You can go to recyclingsimplified.com and you're going to find a list on what you can recycle and what you can't recycle, no matter where you live, no matter if you're traveling around. It's going to tell you three main takeaways. And number one is going to be know what to throw. That's knowing what you can recycle and what you can't recycle. So starting from the top, we've got plastic bottles and jugs, aluminum and metal food and beverage cans, paper, cardboard, and glass bottles and jars. Those are the great recyclable items that you can throw curbside. Number two is empty, clean, and dry. So, very important, these are all designed to hold some sort of food or liquid. We actually have to rinse them out. You mentioned the ketchup bottle, right? If it's got residual ketchup in there and that ketchup spills out on the fragile recyclables, paper and cardboard, once they're soiled, we have to throw them away. So empty, clean, dry is very important. And then last but certainly not least is don't bag it. All these great recyclables should be placed loose inside your recycling container. Never place them inside a bag, a grocery bag, garbage bag. These actually wrap and tangle around the equipment. So know what to throw, empty, clean, dry, and keep it loose.
All right, we've got just about less than a minute left here, Jeremy, but now that the kids are back in school, how do we support healthy recycling habits?
Well, when you buy things, try to buy things that come in recyclable packaging or less packaging. Invest in some reusable items. Getting some of these guys will save you a lot of these plastic bags over the course of a school year. Reuse is always the most sustainable option. So think reusable cups, reusable containers, reusable cutlery, and a nice reusable lunch bag.
Yeah, sounds good. Good advice. All right. Jeremy Walters, Sustainability Ambassador with Republic Services. Thanks so much for being with us and have a great day.